That's not very nice, now is it? Hearing all these monstrosities sounds out there. Like him. But he's just a simple one. Just look at him. As long as he can't get you or reach you, you're fine. My grass block. You MF-er. Jeez. You stole my grass block and then ended me. Thanks a lot, Enderman. Real sons of God, aren't you? I'll be taking everything I own back now. You die. After I put the Enderpearl away, I should probably go mining again. Just like yesterday. God, it's boring. Grab a few pickaxes before I actually go out anywhere. Oops. Come to me. Thank you. hear rattling bones, but I don't know where they're from. I think I'd rather make bread. There we go. Perfect. Those rattling bones are gonna get annoying. If I hear them every time I come back, that is. No. It's way too annoying. Now only if I could break these pretty quick. Going down here, breaking them like a hacker. It's back in the old mine, I guess. Yeah, there's a monster down here. I said it before, didn't I? He has an enchanted bow. That is a very powerful bow. Do you see how much health he took? Come on, doggy. We have a bone to pick with someone. Left after I died. Smart move. I'll bring the dog this time. Alrighty then. Shall we get back to mining? Do both sides just for the heck of it. It'd be lovely to have someone to play this game with, but sadly nobody would like to play this. Everybody wants to play in creative and have anything ready for them. I guess I'm different. But I can't be normal, can I? Being normal is boring. Hmm. Sorry for the delay, I'm doing something. Puppy. I should probably place a torch there. And in the back corner too. Things get pretty boring when you're just sitting around doing nothing. You know? Yeah, you do. I'm gonna look on the bright side. Doing nothing with me. Bada bing, bada boom. Would you look at that? I found diamonds. dig all the way back, and then I'll save. Bada bing, bada boom. I guess it's gonna save on its own. There we go. Good dog. Cave sounds. Minecraft's cave sounds are actually memes. Well, I got the diamonds. Your entire life in the mines. Let's run. All these monstrosities will be gone by... say tomorrow. I need to find a house with a bed that doesn't have any monsters near it. Yeah. Crossbow bullets, don't have bullets, don't have arrows. Thank you for passing away. I'm just waiting for everyone to find out about how my chests are extremely unorganized. Yes, I'm very aware that they are unorganized. I'm just leaving it like this because I'm too lazy to actually, you know, organize. Put my diamonds in there. Alright, so now... Little pier goes nothing. Sit. This is very dangerous work. It really is, because you're on top of lava. You can fall in at any moment. That kind of dealio. There could be lava under this dirt block. Welcome to the stream, whoever that may be. steel. Even though it's not really steel, it's just flint and iron. Torch. Okay, apparently I don't have any flint. Probably haven't done a gravel. That was a terrible jump. Why did I jump like that? That's way too tall. Off the top. For Honor is done installing. Yes, that's what that giant censored black thing is. That was a terrible description. Dear Lordy. Heck no, I'm not bringing my little diamond pickaxe with me, no. I'm bringing my normal mining stuff. And quite a bit of cobble. There we go. Much better. Well, I guess that's really what I need. Just gotta get rid of this demon pick. Make two more picks. Let's go. Decide whether you want to sleep first. Here goes nothing. That's not a house to sleep in. Want to set the houses on fire, for Christ's sake. Hey, quit shooting me. Bite him. Terrible first night. Not exactly first night, but just terrible. And there goes him. Gotta be f***ing kidding me. Hello, I'm back. And my dog is being loud. My dog doesn't shut up. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Ooh, ooh. Those are some big blocks. Find another fortress. I was just thinking about it. Now there's none. Bad idea, but whatever. You got five wall. This is terrifying. Thankfully, he's just trapped in the ground. Nope. Right in the forehead. Any fire resistance? Risky games. I want to get up there.
becomes a not so fun part of my job. Entertaining you, sadistic bastards. Please stop trying to shoot me! That's right, keep it. My shield, though. Finally, a saddle. There is treasure everywhere. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Back up and then get rid of it. Preparing to end my life. I'm going to die by a drastic mean. Thankfully, I got my spare. No. Oh.
I found the source of this. Watch your back. Oh, it's that's no skeleton. Got him. I trust myself too much. Drop it. Ooh, no. Thankfully, it's only withering one. Back now. Heck yeah, I'm using this inner pearl to get back. I want to teleport into the right place.
This is it. Please ignore the background, grandmother. She is talking to the dogs. Get out of my way, I need to get back to the portal. Better yet, I need to remember what the portal is. I have the bread. I know I'm going the right way. I have made it back. Have I not? I got a lot of treasure and I got the heck out of here. Nice. I got like, how many swords is that? Too many. Chest plate. Another 6 diamonds. Ooh. Well, now I've got things I need. Except for blaze rods. I need blaze rods. Fear. Look, it's another Enderman. Enderman! I know where the stronghold is. You can come get me, buddy. I know you can. Losing visual of you. Dear Lord. Where do you teleport to? My grass block. Don't ask why I placed it back where it was. I got 9 diamonds. For the treasure. Looks like these have actually been doing me good. So these are my coordinates for my home, and that's nice. Thing is, you can take any animal on a boat. Yes, this house is going to be a mess. Get over it. Don't ask how I can work in such a condensed space. A saddle and my diamond armor first, then I can get a horse. I see that horse up there. Let's see what he'll let me do. Will he let me on his back? See next time on... I don't know. Don't jump off the cliff. This should be a pretty quick horse. Which is good because I'm only using him for transportation. Ow. Quit being so mean. There we go. Test your speed. That's... how high can you jump? Barely. He can barely jump a single block. Eh, whatever. Horse is a horse. it automatically block with the shield? Oof. Somebody please remember... Nobody remember these words. No. I got an idea.
I got a...
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, look, my coordinate Y is 69. Notepad. Seems like notes. Ask me if I'm a truck. X negative 284. Alright, there's a note. So that way if I need to go home or of the sorts, then I guess I'll go home. I know there's a snow biome somewhere around here. Turn back. Say this once, the shield is a massive obstruction. Oh boy. I have came to rob you of your rowing stands. Wrong hat, sorry. Wrong hat, sorry. That's a creeper. Now I actually have to run. Thanks for nagging my horse. Creep. Oof. Eee!
go. Can I please? Thank you. Brewing stand, yeah. Oh boy. Horse in a hole, aren't I? Shoot!
Yes, I'm gonna have one for dirt too, why not? Alright. That's not what I meant to do. Do 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 do. Put these maps away. Gotta put all my stuff away. This is just a chest full of junk. I'll bring some cobblestone for what I'm planning on doing. And last time I checked, these aren't the nicest. Charge! You're being charged. I don't know which way is the blaze spawners. Apparently every which way. I found my ink sacks. Dead end? Dead end! I think I took a detour like this. about said it. At least I know the way I'm going. Sort of. Be very, very worried. Oh. Get out the cobblestone. Get out the cobblestone tonight. Ooh. That's a ghast. So, how am I going to do this? Thank you. out that they punch. I got punched by abilities. That's nice. Well, at least I know the way back. Even without any supplies. That was ouchie. Okay, that almost got me down. Ow. Ooh, that's some jumping. Nope. I dig ya. made a lot more than this. Where's the rent? Slain by Magma Q. I'm gonna grab what I had and come back because that's all I need. I don't think snowmen can handle the heat here. Ow. Ow. There's all the buttons. Oh boy. And here comes the screaming flames. Talk about a screeching fire. I think that'll do it for the stream because nobody decided to watch my stream, so I'm not happy with that. I'm gonna end the stream right here. Subscribe to Toucan TV, subscribe to me, and like my videos. Please. That's all I ask of you. Just do it, and maybe you'll be a happier person.